Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
Come on. Stations owned by Love Media, our sister stations.
You making it, pimp?
Standby reported to the multi-story car park in Port.
YMCA.
Alamo Unit, standby reported to the multi-story top class report. in a flat coupe. Standby reported to the multi-story car park in court. This is 10-11, it's not in the court. The bond was 10-8, it's not just in the court.
I kill you! I need this!
Oh! Oh!
worthless bastard! You totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! And today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
You know who said to kill another man. Chicken eyes, that's my main game. Thinking of the Lord's faithful on the frame. Just when I thought I knew justice, I got my knees and you're just in lost.
You're listening to Lips 106.
So, there you go.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.